Naruto Shippuden, Clash of Ninja Revolution 3.
Und wir kommen zum anderen Projekt wieder. Yay! Wie das Sakura. 50.000 Rio wurde dem Shop hinzugefügt. Naruto, Clash of Ninja Revolution, zwei europäische Taten wurden erkannt. Und nochmal. Okay. Dann gehen wir mal einkaufen. Macht der schon wieder. Ah, da kann ich mir Figuren kaufen. Okay. Don't come back until you're ready to buy something. Halt deine Gosh, Alter. Aber wisst ihr, was ich testen will? Ob hier Ding geht. Online. Okay. So. Okay. Mal gucken, ob der neue Modus noch existiert. Aber es verbindet schon ganz schön lange. Ja. Leute, ich hab irgendwas gefehlt, das geht nicht. Oder wisst ihr was? Ist mir eigentlich auch Rain. Ich tue das. Wobei, Freundesliste. Ah, da musst du wieder. Ach, stimmt ja, war ja wie. Da musste man ja immer so einen scheiß Code eingeben. Na okay. Gibt's nicht eine Rangliste? Scheinbar nicht. Egal.
Let's begin.
It's been about 2.5 years, huh?
So it has. Always rambunctious.
Riyajas Training ist nun abgeschlossen und was? Er hält an und direkt darauf nach, dass er es so sehr vermisst hat. Ich bin so froh, wieder hier zu sein.
Yup, that's the same, and that's the same. Hmm? They had a Grandma Tsunade's face up there.
So, Naruto, you went and got all grown up.
Kakashi Sensei!
Hey.
You haven't changed at all.
Well, compared to you.
I train like crazy, and now I can use this awesome jutsu.
Hmm, is that so? Well, maybe we should find out just how strong you've gotten.
Ha! Don't be surprised when I win!
Okay, fangen wir gleich gegen Kakashi zu kämpfen. Okay, es gibt jetzt eine Sache, die neu ist. Der Text, den ich lesen muss, der geht viel zu schnell weg. Vorher war noch zu langsam, jetzt ist er viel zu schnell. Wait. Echt jetzt? In der Story labern sie Englisch und im Kampf sprechen sie Japanisch? Alter, wer hat den Scheiß entwickelt? Jetzt warte, wait, das geht ja mal gar nicht. Ich gehe jetzt mal kurz in die Option. Das kann doch gar nicht sein, Alter. Schnauze. Halt die Fresse, Sakura. Ah, hier kann ich es eigentlich mal wieder einstellen. Nein, da wollte ich gar nicht rein. Ich kann das nicht mal ändern. Ich kann es nicht mal ganz auf Japanisch stellen. Leute, was ist das für ein Müll? Höchstens vielleicht noch beim Medium Player. Kann ich vielleicht irgendwas kaufen dafür? Irgendwie japanische Sprachausgabe oder sowas?
Don't come back until you're ready to buy something.
Halt deine Schnauze. Provozier mich nicht. Alright, let's begin.
Naruto, Kankuro, Temari, Moyama.
Hammergeil. Hammergeil, Alter. Hammergeil. Was für ein Müll. Nee, echt nicht. Damit werde ich niemals klarkommen. Jetzt ohne Spaß, Leute. Damit werde ich niemals klarkommen. Ich habe draußen eine englische Synchron, im Kampf habe ich eine japanische. Naja, damit müssen wir jetzt erstmal klarkommen. Ich mag ja beide Synchros, aber trotzdem, im Remix habe ich echt kein Bedürfnis für so einen Scheiß. Hat so ein Scheiß entwickelt.
I guess you've gotten a little strong.
Alter, fick mich.
What? Kakashi-sensei? What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you know, I can't come at you at 100% yet. But I suppose you put up a better fight now than you ever did in the past.
If you're gonna be like that, maybe you don't deserve this after all.
What? Naruto. Hey, is that?
And I went through all that trouble to get it away from Pervy Sage.
Come on now. Naruto!
Guess I'll have to give it back now.
Naruto!
What are you two doing?
Ich guck grad ein bisschen die Spielanleitung an. Weil, ohne Witz, das fickt mich grad dermaßen. Naruto gibt Kakashi eine Ausgabe von Flirt-Strategien. Danach sitzt. Ach, ich löse das jetzt gar nicht mehr durch, Leute. Das ist mir scheißegal jetzt. Na, Sakura und Tsunade.
It looks like Naruto has finally come back to the village.
Yeah, Naruto. You've gotten so strong since I last saw you. And I bet you've learned some amazing jutsu.
Oh, you idiot. You really think a little kid like you can appreciate the beauty of such a world?
Whatever. I don't think anything you write could ever be beautiful, Pervy Sage.
It's okay, Jiraiya. Don't worry about it. I'm looking forward to reading. I'll pore over every word. Count on that.
That's my Kakashi. At least somebody understands my genius.
Well, anyway, you should see the new sexy jutsu I've developed. It's way more amazing than some old book.
What? You did something like that and didn't even tell me? Well, come on. Let's see it. Show me what you've gleaned from all my tutelage.
Ha! Get ready for this, Pervy Sage. Here I go!
You idiot! You haven't grown up a bit on the inside, have you? We don't see each other in ages, and this is the first stunt you pull?
Huh?
You're the same as ever. Did you really even train the last 2 years?
Sakura!
So, Naruto.
Yeah?
What sort of stuff did you learn in your training? I'm curious to see how strong you've gotten for myself.
What?
Get ready, Naruto.
Sakura!
Ja, Leute. Ich sehe nichts in der Spielanleitung. Und wenn ich richtig gesehen habe, entweder gibt es die Kinder nochmal oder sie haben echt als Erklärung ein altes Bild von Clash 2 mal genommen. Auf jeden Fall. Ich komme gerade mit meinem Leben nicht klar. Ohne Witz, Leute, das fickt mich gerade so dermaßen. So ein Scheiß habe ich noch nie gesehen. Ich muss mal gucken, ob ich das irgendwie abdecken kann.
It's been a while. You did get stronger.
Sakura?
It has been a while, hasn't it?
Well, he's all yours. I leave him in your capable hands, as agreed. The Akatsuki are growing restless. They're going to be on the move soon. I'm gonna head out and see what I can dig up.
Okay.
By the way, good job with that one. You created a mini Tsunade.
Jiraiya, you should be the one to talk. All right, enough nostalgia. Kakashi.
Naruto, Sakura, what do you say we have a little practice session for old time's sake?
Diese Firma Tommy noch überhaupt gibt.
There's something about this place. Brings back a lot of memories.
Yeah, it sure does.
Oh yeah, that's right. Isn't this the spot where we had our first training session?
Squad 7.
Our three-man squad.
Sasuke was with us back then. All right.
What?
From now on, you two, we'll be going on all of our missions together, as a team.
Huh?
The days of teacher and student are past. We are Leaf Shinobi, on equal ground. Got it?
All right! Okay!
The rules for this training exercise are simple. Your goal is to defeat me, using any techniques available to you.
Not gonna read a book this time! Ha, Kakashi-sensei!
Or... did you already finish it?
Nah, I'm just saving it for later, that's all. Besides, I think this time around, I'm going to have to take this seriously from the looks of it.
All right, here I come, Kakashi-sensei!
Normalerweise macht er seinen Sharingan an. Beziehungsweise aktiviert es, aber... ach, jetzt kämpfe ich doch nur mit Naruto. Ich dachte, es wird ein Teamkampf. Steuere Naruto und besiege Kakashi mit runter und stark. Okay. Was ist runter und stark? Aha. Perfekt sogar. Ja, ja.
Substitution Jutsu?
Right? Above? Left? Behind? There's still no sign of him. That leaves.
Below! Whoa!
Huh? What ridiculous strength. Lady Tsunade. Looks like you've been teaching her more than just medical ninjutsu.
Found you, didn't I?
Something like that requires incredibly precise chakra control. She might just become a better kunoichi than the fifth Hokage.
All right, you had your shot. Now it's my turn. Let me see what you've got.
Jetzt habe ich mit Sakura nochmal kämpfen, hä? Ne, jetzt habe ich beide. Was? Jetzt habe ich es nicht gelesen. Steuern Naruto und Sakura kämpfen in einer Gruppe von Kakashi mit Vorwärts- und Geheimjutsu zu besiegen, okay. Okay, doki. Das müsste eigentlich jetzt gleich reichen. Oder? Okay, das sah jetzt gerade aus wie das gleiche Jutsu, was ich bei Clash of Ninja mit Gaara gemacht habe. Zusammen. Ich muss gerade warten, bis Sakura volles Leben. Ja, genau. Jetzt ist es. Genau. Jetzt kann ich es nämlich nochmal machen. Was? Ach, beide müssen voll sein, ja. Oh, das wird von der Zeit nicht mehr reichen. Das ist natürlich scheiße. Ohne Witz, ich will echt wissen, wer das entwickelt hat. Ich kann mir auch vorstellen, dass das der letzte Spiel war. Mindestens unter dem Namen Tolly. Jetzt komm, Kakashi, gib mir nicht auch so auf die Eier. Jetzt aber. Haben wir es doch noch geschafft.
We got it! Did you go easy on us or something, Kakashi-sensei?
I didn't think you guys would be able to beat me. But I guess you've both gotten stronger than I thought.
I think I might actually be stronger than you, Kakashi-sensei!
There you go again, talking all high and mighty.
Well, I'm not over the hill quite yet. In fact, just the other day I worked out this unbelievable new jutsu. And let me tell you, you gotta see it to believe it.
Oh! I haven't been to Ichiraku-Ranin since I got back!
Yeah, I'm starving after all this training.
No. All right! Let's go, Kakashi-sensei, your treat!
Oh, great idea!
Sorry, you guys. I have to compile a unit dossier for the new team and send it along for filing. So, unfortunately, I'll be seeing you later.
Hey, you ran off! Now that it's just the two of us, why don't we go on a little date?
Fine, but you're paying for everything.
Hey!
it? It is! Naruto, it's you!
Is that the same little squirt?
So, back in the good old Hidden Leaf Village, huh?
Shikamaru! It's been a while!
Look at you! Who'd ever believe you're the same idiotic... I mean to say, you've changed, haven't you?
He hasn't changed at all.
Didn't think so.
Sakura! So, are you guys going on a date too?
Ha! You've gotta be joking. Like I would ever. The tuning exams are about to start. We're in town for a meeting about it. Nothing more.
It's a drag. I've been put in charge of organizing the tuning exam. I've orders to escort the envoy from the Hidden Sand Village. So that's why I'm here.
The tuning exam, huh? Man, that takes me back.
Yeah, well, speaking of which, what are you gonna do, Naruto?
About what? What do you mean?
What do you think? About the chunin exams. You're not even a chunin yet.
What? Oh.
Yep. He hasn't changed a bit.
What? You're still a genin?
Nah! Just shut up already! I may not be a chunin yet, but I went through some serious training. A jonin's got nothing on me!
Naruto, hold on a second. I don't think you should be...
You guys are proctors for the chunin exam, right? So you must be stronger than me, right?
Nah.
Well, I bet I could beat both of you single-handed.
Ooh, big talk for a genin. Let's see what you've got.
Temari? Shikamaru, do something!
Come on, Shikamaru. Let's do this.
Looks like I'm too late.
All right! So how about this? If I win, you make me a chunin.
Oh, what a drag.
Okay, das war in der Serie nicht. Aber würde es Sinn machen. Steuere Naruto und besiege die Gruppe von Shikamaru und Temari. Rasengan! Ja, Temari, das tut weh. Hey! Oh, Shikamaru! Digga, ich bin doch dein Freund. Lass mich doch noch vor. Ah, scheiße. Okay, das war ein bisschen unnötig. Ich habe irgendwie gedacht, ich könnte vielleicht in den neunschwänzigen Modus gehen. Es ging ganz im zweiten Teil nicht. Das kriegt mich eh immer noch mit. Ja, ich hab's trotzdem noch geschafft.
Wieso ist das japanische Synchro?
Oh Mann.
I guess you did train pretty hard.
All right. Now I'm a chunin too. I mean, I did just beat two of the exam proctors.
Oh, hold on. I'm an official. That doesn't automatically make me a proctor.
Oh, so where's my chunin vest?
He means you have to take the chunin exam the normal way, just like everyone else.
What?
Sorry to be the bringer of even more bad news, but you're the only one in our year who isn't a chunin.
Are you serious? Wait. Sakura, you're a chunin?
That's right.
And that's not all. Kankuro, Neji, and Temari here, they've taken it a step further. They've all been made chunin.
Are you kidding me? What about Gaara? What's he?
Der ist Kasekage geworden, Alter.
It seems that our opponent is the Kasekage. Are you sure you can handle this alone?
My jutsu is a work of art, and I've come prepared with something special. After all, our opponent is the One Tail. I'll attack the village from above. All you have to do is sit back and watch, Sasori, my man. Well, what do you think? A true work of art,
Don't keep me waiting.
The One-Tail Shukaku's Jinchuriki host, Gaara of the Desert. Wonder what his story is.
Eine nicht gerade so fröhliche.
Infiltration successful. I can't help but appreciate the architecture of this village. It's so artistic. Just another reason why it's truly worth destroying. Well, well. Nice job of finding me.
There are no birds like that in this desert.
So much for my quiet entrance. But at least this way I don't have to go looking for you. Now then, shall we begin?
Ja, Dodoro. Komm, fang mal an. Steuere Gaara und besiege Dodoro mit einer geheimen Jutsu. Okay. Ich bin eh mal gespannt, wie lange die Story hier geht. Wahrscheinlich nicht allzu lang. Hey! Oh, Gaara kann auf jeden Fall was Neues. Wieder lebt noch. What the fuck? Okay. Meine Fresse. So. Trauzug der Wüste. Mensch, Deidara, geh mir jetzt nicht auf die Eier.
Oh.
Dammit. Ja, gerade noch geschafft.
Looks like I was a little unprepared. What to do? Guess I'll just destroy it all. Bravo, Sam Shinobi. There's just one thing. That's exactly what I was counting on. I'd expect nothing less of the Kazekage. You may have protected your village, but you've used up all of your power. And your luck has run out, I'm afraid.
Taking him down without killing him was much harder than I thought. Well, my mission is complete.
You're late. I told you not to keep me waiting.
He was pretty tough.
And that's why I said you'd better be prepared. Let's go.
Impatient as always. That's so like you.
Hold it right there! Hand over Gaara now!
Deidara, you go ahead.
Thanks, Sasori, my man. Guess I'll be on my way.
You're not going anywhere!
I don't like to wait, or to keep others waiting, so I'll make this short and sweet.
Okay, oh, wir spielen mit Kankuro. Wieso steht da Hiruko? Hä? Er hat doch gerade Sasori doch zu ihm schon gesagt, das war doch schon ein fetter Spoiler. Steuere Kankuro und besiege Hiruko mit einem geheimen Jutsu. Aber Leute, das sehen wir erst im nächsten Part. Tschüss, Leute.